Kinect Sports, what we wanted to show was the power of Kinect, the power of tracking your body.
Amazing, incredible, I mean these are all kind of adjectives, but these are the words that we do generally hear from people when they play the game for the first time.
First time that we played the bowling prototype, I just picked up a ball, rolled it down a lane, and it just worked, and I thought, what we've got here is magic.
It was hugely important that Kinect Sports could be played with others. I mean, that was one of the first things that we wrote down on a sheet of paper. Everything was about getting as many people involved as possible, and, you know, can we get an entire room playing a game of football, for instance?
We've got table tennis, boxing, beach volleyball, football, track and field, bowling. We really see the competitive nature of people coming out when we get into multiplayer, especially sort of multiplayer in the same room, because other people can watch you, they can make fun of you if they want to.
One of the things that surprised me the most is how competitive girls are actually when they play the game. Especially if you get two girls up together to play boxing, I mean, just stand back.
We want everybody in a party atmosphere to be able to drop in and drop out. My daughter can play it, I can play it, and her granny can play it.
Party mode is essentially a game mode where we divide the room in two. You're the red team over there, the blue team is over there. It kind of adds a real sense of fun to the proceeding. It almost feels a little bit like an interactive game show.
I can play together with my friends in the living room, but I can play with my friends over live as well. I can recognise my friends, not just by their avatars, but by their actual body movements and mannerisms sometimes.
We built in a lot of hero moments. Hero moment in football, for instance, they'll just get a fantastic shot of the ball flying into the net.
When you've scored the goal in football and you've got that celebration at the side of the field, it's a proper superstar moment.